nation. They told us beef was safe, then told us not to eat it. Got banned from exportation, but not from the supermarkets. Before someone else died, but the people, they all cried. We need our meat and the money it makes. We can't get a better bit of profit on your plate. Frightening to see how money and tradition can override the facts and force a position. That stickers in four-wheel vehicles say, I'm proud to eat beef instead of my other cars polluting as well. So much that it's fucking up the food chain, hell. What's that taste? It's animal waste. The look on your face says, what's that smell? It's a stink of dead flesh. It's a Sunday best. And on a sacred cows. But they've all gone mad now. Will you be pretty mad too? If what happened to the cows happened to you? Having your children taken away. Forced to stand in a penny's day. Fed the shit from other dead things. Then chopped to pieces. I'm sorted out.